great season so far. Lost a lot of kids last year. Thought we weren't going to be very good this year. And then it turns out the kids came out fighting and had proved us all wrong. We go into the Bristow Dual Tournament where we won last year. And we were like, a big selling point was like, hey, we won this last year. We plan on winning again this year. And they represented us well and won that tournament. And then we carried into the Glenpool Tournament, which last year we placed third at. Thought we could have won. And the kids answered the bell once again and won that tournament. And then about that time we realized we're sitting at 15-0 and we're halfway through the season and we got a few more matches to go and we think we can win out. Now we're at 23-0. It feels real good. A lot of people look at wrestling as an individual sport, which it is, but we do a lot to emphasize the team concept and being a dual team as good as what we are, where a kid may have a bad match and he may lose that day, but the team can still win based on him fighting and not getting pinned and things like that. Each week you can see the kids get better and better and they continue to fight. And we had kids who were in position to get pinned a couple of times in matches, but they kept fighting and then end up reversing the kid and end up in a better position to win. It's pretty exciting just to see the kids working hard, and then when they start to get down in the match, the rest of the kids on the bench get excited and start cheering for them, start getting into the match, and then you can see the kid on the mat start to feed into that mentality, and then they get excited, get a little extra burst, and especially once they reverse a tough position they were in, and everybody starts going crazy on the sidelines, and kids just, they get excited, and it's fun to see. It's a fun group to watch.